within me, I'm ready to get up and hit it with all I got out of the parking lot. Even if I'ma not get it right when I went running a marathon, struggling, carrying buckets of tears to replenish the fear. I wanna be there with the fire and venom, come on with the element, shine with the rest of them. Rise like a phoenix and nine, the demons are trying to keep me from living my vision. Stripping it all off, all these chains that I made, it's all on me. Cause I maybe could have weighed my way of knowing that power that burning in all us. Feel it now, swelling in my stomach, hear it. Screaming in anger, raging, bulldog, don't give a damn, get a kick on. Get out. That something inside me running to catch that objective. I panic, intimidated, the figure. Why you winning? I'm just another figure striving to make an effort. Get so frantic, nature shaking my stature, and I gotta mess.
Sometimes I feel lost and locked up in the jail cell in my mind, and I try to understand the situation, see eye to eye. But sometimes I feel lost and locked up in the jail cell in my mind, and I try to understand the situation, see eye to eye.
See my freedom and visions, get up to speed to living. I supersede the defeat like a teacher speaking wisdom. Get down to business and handle this shit we trample. Everyone just trying to manage within comes that evil twin to preaching. We in a billion of little shimmering chameleons who cover up our existence. Seems like no one gonna make a difference. Just look at the picture different and recap. Forget the limits, keep crushing them boulders, take that. Some moments come up to make me look in the mirror, knock sense of my fear of drowning, surrounded by evil stares. Say goodbye to all that poison inside, within the evil eyes, see an endless pit of demise. I'm sick of the judging, it's nothing but hate in disguise. So much assuming the worst while its truth is denied. The power resides to the one questioning why, and the one who confides and admits to the crime.
Sometimes I feel lost and locked up in the jail cell in my mind, and I try to understand the situation.